Give me 15, motherfucker.
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh?
Me? That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Love another 187, punk.
What happened to the fam? What a love, man.
Shit happened. Seville wrongs Temple. Temple wrongs Grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops! Hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Right. Say, ain't you dead?
Nah, Emmett. The other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit.
Die, little glass baller, fool! Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy. Shit, I'm the best there ever was. Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now. Cap your ass! And your ass! You want some too? Ice cold, baby! I knew I was the chosen one!
Oh, man! Check out Special Agent Big Smoke!
You
think I got issues?
You're making me so proud of you.
Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother.
Listen to the boy.
Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I'll see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby. No.
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
People have opened their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
What at least you still are you talking doing? Shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never. Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
Come in, come in. Try on anything you want, sir.
Gonna shoot me over $200, man.
And it died in San Andreas.
Always a pleasure, sir.
When you set up the needle...
was green, but I ate it anyway.
You hear this on the radio?
They like me too, I'll have you know. Big Crystal Ship fans.
When I find that Chihuahua, I'm going to kill it.
If you're planning on heading out to the beach this weekend, don't bother. It's really not that interesting. Sand, sun, and a lot of nonsense about suntans. Go out to a nightclub, drink until you puke, and act like a goddamn American. You're on the home of driving.
Shout on face, shit, I'm not telling you.
I'ma
get me a Happy Farmer kit.
Thank you, sir.
Do I know you, homie?
That's just plain rude.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Them white boys had me on crystal meth.
That fool sprung. Set him up.
My stomach is rumbling.
Anything you want, sir.
I smoke because it gives me knowledge.
Tommy Nightmare Smith on the dust. Remember to fight the man tonight, and if not, at least steal his woman.
If the police can't stop you,
coming soon to the Los Angeles. Always a pleasure, sir.
That essay put dust in my weed.
Understand that it's okay to be poor. There need to be poor people.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Hit me off with some of that. Straight up. Yo, my dog.
I can't even masturbate anymore.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact? You are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Thanks, homie. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. Ball is turf. You dog ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat. Move it, CJ. Man, you gotta get
keys up, sir.
Get the hell out of here.
We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
Speed up a little. We're sitting. That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller fool.
Hey, devils, move.
No more pedestrians, okay?
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap them.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You get good today.
Taking hilarious comedy in a whole new funny direction.
I don't get it. Why don't any of you guys have a city girlfriend?
And you learn some lessons about life and love along the way. Come on, guys. Group hug.
I'm emotionally abused.
You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
What's up, then, bitch? Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it. Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto!
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
I am strapped.
Let's go.
We ain't no bitches, homie.
That's my brother. Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
I'm going to kill you, asshole!
Hey, how's it going?
Get that out of here!
Family on our case, nigga!
Don't worry, girl. CJ, I don't drive as bad as CJ. She got a sister, CJ. You want her now?
I'm always crashing, CJ.
Man, shit is crazy, bro. We gotta bring the family back.
Stand out here, CJ!
Yo, Dick getting his toes in trouble again, sweet. Bro.
Speed it up a little, we're sitting. I'll see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love. I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cholo motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good,
name
girl.
Ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
With ease, but one couldn't stop. It's like he had a disease. He robbed another
Stick
and another
Stick
and a
up.
Sister and a brother. Tried to rob a hand, it was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed it.
You know I'm the type you want.
Love's an old-fashioned word. So is the F-word. But I like that, too. This is the Dust.
The nightmare on the Dust.
Life isn't about money or your job. It's about having good friends, a nice car, and nearly as many women as possible. That's why I choose Rouge Cologne. The name Cologne stems from the Roman goddess Agrippina. You sleep with anyone. I know. I did. And I'll sleep with you too. I love myself. I smell great.
Rouge Cologne. Get your
Are you mentally fit to drive? I see some idiots in my time for two specials. I'm late for the growing court. I should fuck with fuck.
Hey.
Welcome, you think?
The homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
Hey, Tom?
Hey, homie.
I hate those Groove Street bandejos.
Yeah, that's total bullshit. Pretty good for a beginner, eh?
That shit was alright! Ah! So since when has my brother been a lowrider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe. Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh?
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoofties, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice. You don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Stop it, homie. Hey, little mama. Ever take a girl to the crazy?
Come on, man. I'm blocking you. I'm over.
Sister, shotgun, oh yeah, baby. Sister, who's your secret?